Hello everyone, our today's video is about how to split or merge PDF files using pdfsam basic. This is a very powerful and open source software. You can download this from their official website. Using this website, you can split, merge, extract pages from PDF. Even you can split by size and you can rotate the PDF documents. Our today's video is about how to merge and split PDF files using pdfsam. Okay, let's merge two PDF files. Click on merge. And now I have these two document files. One is exam 3. This include four pages. And here the second document is this document have 6 pages. Let's merge these two documents. Okay, now just simply drag and drop. Now the second document, drag and drop. Now here is the destination file, output folder. These, after splitting these documents, that will be stored in the tools folder. Now just click on run. Now let's see, here is the pdfsam merge PDF file, and here you see here are now 10 pages in this documents. Now let's split this PDF file into two. Let's open it again. Now click on split and select a file, browse, desktop, tools, pdfsam merge, open this file. Now split after every page. If you want to split every page, if you want to split even pages, if you want to split all pages. Now the second option is split after the following page number. Now enter the page number after which the files will be splitted. Click on split every page and run. Alright. And here now you can see every page of this document is splitted. Only one page. One page. Here you see all the pages are splitted one by one. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe EasyEDU for more videos. Thank you.